Hello, everybody. And that everybody being myself and maybe, I don't know, one other person that will ever hear this. We have Operation Goat Reaver. We have the group here all together. So we got our two sharpshooters. We've got a nice little healer with an acid grenade. Still left the frost bomb on our grenadier here in case a certain snake decides to pop out of nowhere, and in which case we can kill him. Yeah, hopefully, maybe. Fingers crossed. But yeah, he'll also be our hacker. So from a range, get that position. Got a nice untouchable on the Sandy here, which is obviously very important these days. I still want to get my sharpshooter leveled up. We did get his guns buffed up, so he can do extra damage. Does he have weapon upgrade? No, he doesn't have anything at this point. What should he get? We have stock, expanded magazine. Just not a lot of advanced ones. No. Oh yeah, we did get these combat suits. Forgot to equip these. Get extra aim. And we have a couple mobilities and a conditioning. If I give him the aim, it's gonna be really hard for him to miss. Yeah, we'll do that. Then that dead shot thing can do really good stuff. As far as extra movement, I think I'm going to give him 3 mobility. It's kind of going to be my go-to ranger, I think. It's really going to be hard to turn him down. And the extra mobility for chopping things, shotgunning things, is huge. What does he have? So he has a laser sight. I'm rarely missing, though, with all this stuff, so... Could maybe give him a hair trigger or something like that. As far as the other two movements, I don't know. Do I give it to him? Get him in a better place? I don't know. Who else needs extra movement? Can he do a weapon upgrade? He's already got that. He has a 5% scope. Oh, we could give him the extra clip size. That's not a bad idea. Because then that extra bullets will come in handy with all the stuff he's doing. Yeah, do that. Who needs 2 extra movement? I'm tempted to be on one of these guys, because then that extra movement may get him in a position for rapid firing on things. And so we'll put it on here. Alright. Got the mimic beacon. What we don't have is the flashbang. It's on somebody still. That's why. We had it. We have it on our gunslingers. We got the extra thing. He's got mimic beacon and flashbang. So she is our shoot with pistols decoy. And is she able to upgrade this with anything? A hair trigger, scope, heater. I'm actually tempted to put that on Ziggler here. Because if I upgrade this, so this laser sight, extra crit, and there's a 15% chance that it just, like, whenever he does fire the shotgun, it won't do anything. It won't cost it a turn. Running through my head. Yeah, let's try it. He will shoot a fair amount, and if he gets an extra shot, then that'll be amazing. Alright, stop thinking things. I'm about to think so hard. Let's do this.
In this area and secure the train. This is our chance to stop their progress. Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead.
Move. That's a pretty good run. Expect hostile resistance. Must be a 12 turner. No, it wasn't. Okay. Well then, game. Is he in the front there? Yes, he is. So, what do we want an approach from? Do we want to take over this building, or are we going to try running around the side here and approach from this side? Looks like cars. I think it's really great for the sniper. I may just go at this building like they kind of intend me to. But we can't really go on the train too well, because we're going to run into a lot of enemies, and that may delay us. We should be able to hack it if we get a view from around here. Or this wall here. Okay. Building it is. He has that extra movement.
Wait, where are we going?
Okay. Where's the better place to go? Actually, let's do... the way up's on that side. Because ideally I'll be able to get him into a nice place up here, but...
Okay.
Oop, okay. Sectoid over there. I saw you. Showing me a bit there. Let's get down here. And just going? Leave him on Overwatch in case. Okay. So we do have true concealment, so it's not ticking on us yet. They didn't come closer. Okay.
They keep these trains running around the clock, but you'll never see them loading or unloading any cargo. At least not where anyone can see it.
Oh, there is a pipe there. Dang it. Okay. You should be able to see things from here.
Okay.
That thing is just blinking in and out of view, that's for sure. It seems like they didn't move, so we should be okay to... I'm hoping there's nothing that's going to come up behind us here. I'm gonna pile up here on the roof first. I just don't know where she can actually go that won't get seen here. That the way it's flashing on and off is definitely scaring me a little bit.
Okay, cool.
See, that is just so frustrating. What happens if I move him here?
Do you honestly want to live through the rise of the machines?
Tempted to just ignore those guys and have everyone just come down here and prep to blow these guys up. Why don't we just do that? Sanity.
On target position now.
Yeah. Back and forth on this thing is just annoying me, so we're gonna deal with it later.
Let's go.
Getting it done.
In and out of view, in and out of view.
Eyes on the prize.
Okay, sure. Glad to help.
Okay. It might wake these guys up. Might. So, do not use him in case we need a frostbite or something. He has armor. That's a lot of armor. When we don't know what's over there. What is your chance, sir, to deadeye on one of these things? 9 to 12. Chance of just one-shotting him. Might be a good way to go. Save him in case we need to do a grenade. Save her in case we need a mimic. How much does Slash do? 7 to 9? Shotgun. Shotgun is 6 to 8. Get two more at Slash. He'll open. Okay, so let's watch there.
Be careful, it could go off for like no reason.
Let's overwatch him. And we're going to do a deadeye on that officer. Oh.
Ooh, that guy definitely should have
good morning, up. Sir. Hopefully the Titan shoots the right guy. Shoot him.
Yeah.
No, wrong order. Ooh, but kill them anyway.
Enemy unit destroyed.
Okay. He still has a pretty good pistol shot there, because of our height advantage. We did not wake those guys up. Not quite as good of a shot. He could just come down here and slash him, right? Oh, what is doing that? 7 to 9, so we have a chance to kill. He should be in cover. If I don't see them from here, I shouldn't see them there, right? It's a little further forward, but... Oh, he'll have untouchable. Okay, so... Let's do this smart. 91% chance. All you gotta do is hit. Here we go. And he will come in and get the guaranteed kill with an untouchable and implacable. And that's gonna weigh with those guys. Oh, it didn't. Oh. Something weird going on there. Something weird.
Hold up. He's not looking. Okay.
dear. Oh dear. Take the shot. Nice. It is still moving, but it has no armor. it's making a kind of making a run for it. That's all right. Looks like just that and the sectoid. Let me just shoot there. 67, 61, okay. He was 72, but if he scoots up, we have an easy grenade throw on him to open him up. Chatter can finish him. And we just need to figure out that sectoid.
What are we doing again?
He doesn't get too many chances to throw a grenade, that's for sure. Often just too far back. Oh, and it didn't blow up the wall. Ha! Game. Game. He needs to reload.
Rearming weapons systems.
3232. Return fire. Doesn't have the other ability yet. Here, you can pick up the loot and then go punch him, I think. Question, at what point does he actually have access to... Oh, I can't hack it until I'm in there. Oh yeah, he doesn't have the extra... He could come up here, and then he can rapid fire on that guy. Of course, that suppressor doesn't do anything at that point. He... He can go punch him. 91% chance there. He is here. What are his chances? 58, 68. Not great. But he can fire at him and kill him because he does have the scope. The other guy has right. Glad I checked.
Not a
problem. 83%, so try lightning hands. Can we get rid of him? Yes, we can.
That's right.
Okay. Then I think this is gonna turn into a shoot fest down here. Rit. Ooh. Eagity yikes. She's angry. So, if he just takes that shot, 68. Yeah. 67. Is He does have a superior stock. So let's say he just takes. Does this do 2 damage or 3 damage? I don't know. Doesn't matter. It hits.
Yeah, whatever. I win. Suck it, Samwise.
He will do that. We'll have him back up here. He overwatches. We don't want to pull anything overwatching. Still got the loot next round. No sign of anything. Alright, Ziggler moving up. Grabbing loot. Let's see, now that thing burned away. Lockbox, autoloader. Yeah, that's pretty terrible.
Where to?
Okay. So Titan moves up here.
I will comply.
Hold up.
There. Need to get him in the game pretty much. He's just too far back. I still have time. Didn't need to do that. He will just overwatch.
Okay.
What are the options here? Deception, still lead. Okay. He can overwatch.
Optical sensors on overwatch.
Overwatch. And chatter, we need to get you up. Pistols aren't so great from range, I hear.
Covering now.
Any noise? Nothing. And extra mobility, he can just come right next to it.
Are you sure? This is weird, right?
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
That's right, we do. And those upgraded gremlins. 130. 37 large cast. Yeah, it's gonna be small. Correct choice. Harder to turn down 100% chance.
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
Okay. Reload. I probably should have waited on that.
We could pick up the pace.
What is deception?
Beginning hack sequence.
I'll probably want RZ to come out here and try hacking this thing. There's a facility lead, so. What is the. Defense control elements getting defensive mobility boost. As long as we're in position to do it, we can see what this last group is and then just do it.
Proceeding to target.
We're in no rush, no need to keep expanding. People have done their turns. So let's just,
Moving to overwatch.
Oh, that popped up. A bird? Oh, trooper. Hi, trooper.
Down.
That's probably them now.
Centurion. Okay. Okay. Can't see them. Actually, there's a hunter that I needed. Can he go up? So he could go up and freeze something. Okay. And he could guarantee kill him. Okay. He still has a shot at him. So let's reload.
Reload.
And oh, the chance went down. He does more damage now with the armor. 9. Didn't notice that before. But we kind of want that shred to happen, don't we? Okay, decent damage. Make sure we have the shot that we need. Yes, we do. Because we want to freeze, but we still want the kill on him, really. It's a. But it's real. These people will summon these abilities. And then he gets implacable, huh?
Okay, I'll go.
Shred out. Oh, didn't take that out. Oh, I feel like this cover stuff is just not acting the way I want it to. Kind of want to just go hack this thing, freeze him, hack it, and then we'd annihilate him next round.
Come on, let's go, move.
Doesn't call reinforcements, it'll just make him a little bit tougher. But we have a.
I need to hit an ATM.
1 in 4 chance at a facility lead. Yeah, can take that roll. I can take it. Nope. Ah. Worth a shot. The facility lead would have just been crazy awesome, I think, so that was worth it. Say goodnight. Frozen. Okay. %85%. That's Darth there. Ding him down here. Oh, or not.
Lame.
Yeah, very lame. Come on. We want Ono to get the kill, ideally. There's almost no chance to crit on this, so let's just go punch him. Pretty safe damager. Oh! Yes, targeting diagnostics indeed. That's our... Oh, man.
Wait, where are we going?
Can we miss another 95%? What do you think?
Nah.
Okay. Well, this is your chance, buddy. Okay. How many high percent shots can we miss? Oh, funny.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission.
Alrighty. Operation Goat Reaver is complete. Flawless, which is much very welcome after the 5 wounded last time. Still pissed I did that. Oh, 100%, that's 5.33, 31.11%, 0.89. Most under fire, none. Clean, boys, very clean. Oh, there we go. There's a colonel. So, we don't have current protocol. I think I'm still going to go with capacitor discharge here. I may want that current protocol eventually. But, yeah, just having a nice damage on some of those robots is going to be really handy. I just don't need restoration too much. No, he's got field medic. He'll be okay there. Didn't get the promotion that I wanted on Ono, but that's alright. Next time. Oh, we got the extra supplies. A little supplies from doing the hack. That's good. A few corpses. Extra supplies there. Stop that dark event, so... You have still managed to exceed. I'm low on scientists. I know that game.
Rapidly develop and deploy advanced new technologies. Any recruits you encounter with a proclivity towards the sciences would be of great use to me.
Yes, I know you want more scientists. I get it. Take it. Reduce contact costs. Okay. Supplies. That's a scientist. Do we have the time to spare to go and supply drop 13 days? Let's go. Let's just finish this real quick. I kind of want to go get that scientist if I can. I just need to. Let me see what the expiration date timing was on it. Expires in 4 days. Okay. Okay. Regional contact located. Yep, got that. We got that. We would need to build this. Right, because I did not build it there. Yes, okay. Let's... What did it give me? Oh, give me a 4-day. Blah. What's better? Scientists, do that. Can we just make contact here if it caps? Let's get that scientist. Dark events. I don't know what this is. A supply drop's gonna get whacked. No.
I've made a number of interesting
Gremlin
discoveries.
Assault rifle, medium armor. I don't know what the Gremlin buffs can be. I really don't know what other medium things could be. Assault rifles have been big, but if I'm doing this mix, I mean, I've got the bolt caster as an option. I got my heavy guy. I just don't have a lot of guys that can use the assault rifles. The issue. It's a real tough choice between the bolt caster that can stun and this thing. But obviously he's got rapid fire, so it's hard to turn that off. Medium armor, huh? So that'd work for all the guys. Who knows what kind of... I mean, the percent things we saw so far have a little bit less chance to get crit and things like that weren't very impressive. I'm sure, obviously, they help. They add up. They just don't want to give me anything OP, but... I think I'll still do the assault rifle. We could sell if needed. Take a look here. Sarissa. Miss shots deal 2 damage to the target, so we have an advanced stock, front load magazine, critical hit. Okay, so it's basically fire only the first 2. The other replaces any existing ammo with venom rounds, plus 1 clip size. Huh. So everything in there is automatically venom rounds, huh? That chance to hit does go down. But as long as we reload him a fair amount, he's always going to get some pretty good shots in there. Interesting. Okay.
Yes, Commander.
Utah autopsy is now instant.
Central Officer Bradford has personally substantiated.
Okay. Ants grenade launcher. Plasma grenade.
I doubt they thought anyone would resist when faced with the alternative of staring down a Muton.
Psionics, Ethereum. Let's get that encryption going.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you.
Nothing
when
in the queue.
Report available.
Thought I'd done a ammo. Oh no, I did the other grenade and then I stopped. Okay. Blue screen, good. Plasma grenade. Amazing.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Power relay is almost up. We can put something in there. Maybe I'll put the psionic thing in there because it'll cost nothing.
On the Avatar project.
I know.
We're going to slow them down. We'll need to move fast.
I'm sorry, Bradford.
Power relay now operational.
Okay. So that gives us a bunch of power. Wait, I had something in there, didn't I? Oh, can we put the Gremlin in there? Steffenmeyer can head in there. There we go. Speed that up. So we have a lot of power now. We can upgrade this when we need to for next four contacts. Look at the girl tactics school real quick. Oh wait, I can. of that. So I can buy a ton of stuff now. I kind of forgot about. Better PCS bonus. I'm likely to be off and die outright. That's a good amount of damage. I will purchase this, and I've been getting a lot of time loot. Wetwork's obviously nice. Hook up Vulture. I should have probably bought the grenade launcher, but I don't know. Michelle Cook, scientist. Okay, another 20% on the studying. That is good stuff. We will get over here, get this tower in. Western United States. Oh, retaliation time. Okay. This is operation. Let's see. Operation Perfect Hive. Oh, they have a very difficult. Oh dear. They are not screwing around anymore. Okay, so we did not get the plasma grenade upgrade, which is unfortunate. Real quick, let's, one day, oh, so close. How much...
What can I do for you, Commander?
I know I can't buy it right now, but 75? I could just go buy, sell a few things, probably, and buy that. Yeah, we'll do that real quick here. Always on edge. Ready? Just gonna go over here to the black market. Hang tight, retaliation. Hang tight. Hang tight. I'm just right in the same country. Not far. Really fast ship, I swear. We'll do that. Sold a bunch of trooper corpses. We don't need that. We don't need any of these, I don't think. What does it say I need this for? Oh, I need them for spider suits. Mind shields. We can sell a few of those. Sarissa's. Because this is funny. This is like just a, you know, dump clip like crazy, and this is then because of that front load magazine. I wonder if I put something else in that slot, if it may be better. If there's maybe like a scope I could just put on. And that'd be pretty cool. We'll do that. I don't have enough intel really to buy anything crazy.
Commander. The aliens aren't slowing down. They've already got multiple facilities operating across the
okay.
We're running out of time.
Commander, we're almost out of time.
Only 13 days. Oh dear.
The only way we're going to slow the Elders' progress is by destroying one of their facilities. We have to move.
I may have to do the Indonesia one. Just get it as fast as possible. That is not a lot of time. The other ones I saw before were always 20 something days, so. Yikes. but yes, we want those better grenade launchers. No screwing around. So he still does not have the extra grenade. It's unfortunate, but we need him to keep getting that. Let's load out, instead of the Duchess, because that thing doesn't work on that, let's get Sarissa in here. Now, if I do a weapon upgrade on this, so instead of that magazine, front load magazine, he could just put a scope on. 5%, but I still think that's better because he's going to be rapid firing and stuff a lot. So yeah, we'll do that, and that spider venom magazine then still works better. Gives and replaces existing ammo. Yep. The stock won't do too much with the rapid fire, but it will fire just occasionally by itself from time to time. And then he got the other armor. He doesn't have his, like, his customized look, right? Isn't that strange? Oh, they have all the different things for the different tiers. Huh. Interesting. Yeah, definitely a very different look at this tier with this armor on than what we had before, but so be it. Okay, let's see, pistols, we have this grenade, he's always pretty close there, we have other stuff, she has the EMP, she'll be close by with that, we definitely want our sniper in here. I don't believe I have any extra item he can use. Nope. But sniper's big on these things, especially if, because I'm expecting our favorite buddy's little chrysalids. Titan's going to be taking some damage, that's for sure. But yeah, I think we're just going to go out with the same group, really. I could bring out Bozeman, he's a little bit higher, but I kind of really want these levels on these other people with his rapid fire ability. Pretty nuts, especially if I get him a better scope later on, he won't miss quite so much. Anyway, that'll be the group. See you next time.